Hello everyone, today we'll learn how to work with feedback messages in IT Presenter. This tutorial will cover three main contents. Firstly, what are feedback messages? Secondly, how to add or remove them? And finally, how to customize them. Now let's start with what are feedback messages. Feedback message is a kind of annotation object that IT Presenter provides corresponding to viewers' actions when they interact with a DML simulation. This is the quiz that I have created having feedback messages. Correct message will display when users take correct actions, while incorrect message will appear if users' actions are incorrect. Incomplete message will show up to let users know that they have to complete a task before moving on to the next steps. And timeout message will be shown when users don't complete actions in predefined time span. It doesn't mean every question needs all those types of feedback messages. You can have one or many or even none of them for each question. IT Presenter allows you to insert more or delete feedback messages when needed. On one hand, to add more messages, go to select the question, then click the Insert Message icon, and choose the message that you want to have. On the other hand, if you want to delete any message, just select it and press Delete key on your keyboard. That's it. Now we'll learn how to customize them. A feedback message is also considered as a shape. So all the attributes and settings for shapes are applied here. You can change the text inside a shape by directly typing in. And you can customize the message look and feel by selecting it and go to the Format tab. Or Properties pane to carry out the changes. Access the message section in the Properties pane and change the attributes that you want, like shape-based style, for example. You can even choose your favorite images to fill in the shape. Just click the Image Fill button and select any picture. Besides, you can change the way the message will come in and out in the Timing and Animation section. All of them together will make your projects more engaging. There is another way to customize feedback messages, that is changing from IT Presenter preferences. Using this way, the new style will be applied in a new project later on, so you can have your own message style saved and reused in several projects. To do that, access the IT Presenter menu and select Preferences. And you will see the Preference window appear. Open the Annotation tab and choose the feedback method that you want to have customizations. For illustration, I will customize the incorrect message, and you can do the same for others. As you can see, we have many attributes which are the same to those in the Properties pane and Format tab. You can change text, shape, or style. You can also adjust the size and transition effect for the message. And Showing Mode is where you can choose the modes in which the messages will be visible. Click Apply to save all the changes you have made. And in case you want to come back to the default properties, click Restore Defaults. Now, I will export this project to HTML5, and let's see how the feedback messages will display. As you can see, the incorrect message appears because my answer isn't correct. Now I'm gonna do it again. And here is the correct message with the new style and text that I have changed. That's how to work with feedback messages in IT Presenter. Try it and let us know if you have any obstacles. Thank you for watching.